Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to verify your Cash App account. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device. Now what you need to do is to type in $300 or any amount above $250, and then tap on this pay button right over here. Once you tap on the pay button, you will automatically be prompted to verify your identity with your full name, date of birth, and your social security number. Also, you should be above the age of 18 years to get verified. You may have to be patient as your verification may take up to 48 hours. But if you're still struggling to verify your Cash App account, then you need to head over to your profile section by tapping on this icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on Support. Over here, you need to tap on Something Else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support. And then click on Not About a Transaction. From here, tap on Chat to contact customer support. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative, and hopefully the Cash App representative will help you verify your Cash App account. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.